the style of a Victorian museum collection. Imagine every nuance of human emotion, bottled and captured for the eternal benefit of mankind. The essence of each feeling distilled into a one-minute piece of timeless music, all recorded with live world-class strings. Welcome to a five-year mission known as the Library of the Human Soul. Every album will have a simple, single-word title, conveying the main emotional theme, beginning with album one, Happiness. Each album will contain 30 one-minute tracks using live world-class strings from the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. Every track will have a simple, one-word title, capturing a single shade of the master emotion. Every track will come in three versions: an intimate version with close-magged chamber strings for a personal quality, an epic version with a large orchestral ensemble for a more cinematic sound, and a hybrid version with extra sound design for a more contemporary edge. The single word titles of the albums and tracks will make this whole catalogue incredibly simple to understand for the end user. Also, the gorgeous sound of live world-class strings on every track is going to bring longevity and an amazing feeling of quality across the whole 1,500 pieces of music. Every album cover image will contain a single human face, conveying the overarching emotion of that album, beginning with album one, Happiness. The target is to produce 10 albums a year until spread across 50 albums and 1,500 pieces of music. The whole of the human condition will be captured, catalogued and collected, bottled for all eternity in the Library of the Human Soul.